Hey guys, we're at the Research Museum Center at Michigan here, and we're opening up some shipments we got. Let's see what we got in here. It's like Christmas. Nice. So what we have here is Stamnophis elegans. It is one of many species of garter snake that you can find in the US, and this one is from California.
He's huge. He's a beef master of a snake, just an absolute unit of water snake. So if there was a major event, say a climate event or a landscape change, such as a forest fire or maybe a certain habitat was changed or destroyed or water availability changes, we can actually track what those changes do to these populations over time based on the specimens we have here. This collection spans over 50 years of data. So if something happened to any of these populations or snakes in a certain area, we can see how those animals changed before and after a given event. But being able to really look at a vertebrate animal from wild populations over time like this, that kind of knowledge is few and far between compared to like lab studies that are available. So we can learn a lot about what happens in natural ecosystems, in populations, in situ, not just in like petri dishes in the lab, which is one aspect of it, but seeing where things happen without human manipulation in and of itself tells us so much about the way the world works, and that's rare and it's cool.